गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द न्यू चैप्टर। चैप्टर इज अल्कोहल्स, फिनॉल्स एंड ईथर्स। इन दिस नेम इज अ देयर आर थ्री फंक्शनल ग्रुप्स, अल्कोहल्स, फिनॉल्स एंड ईथर्स। वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड इन द 11th स्टैंडर्ड दीज आर रिप्रेजेंटेशंस। सो अल्कोहल्स, फिनॉल्स एंड ईथर्स हैव वाइड एप्लीकेशंस इन इंडस्ट्री एज वेल एज इन आवर डेली लाइफ। सो नंबर ऑफ एग्जाम्पल which are used in our daily life. So first, alcohol. Alcohol is represented by ROH. R for alkyl group and OH for hydroxyl group. In that, alcohols are the organic compounds whose molecules contain hydroxyl group is attached to the saturated carbon atom. Alcohols are the organic derivatives of the whose molecule contain the hydroxyl group. These are the hydroxyl group is attached to the saturated carbon atom. So definition of alcohol is the alcohols are the hydroxyl derivatives of hydrocarbons in which one or more hydrogen atoms are replaced by hydroxyl group. For example, methane. CH4 means methane is a one hydrogen atom is replaced by one hydroxyl group. Is known as a alcohol. Is a methyl alcohol. This name is a methyl alcohol. One hydrogen atom is replaced by one hydroxyl group is known as a methyl alcohol. So hydroxyl group can also be present in aromatic compounds. These are the aliphatic alcohols. Then aromatic alcohols this aromatic ring is present on the side chain and this attached to the hydroxyl group. Hydroxyl group is attached to the side chain in the phenyl ring or aromatic ring. These are the aromatic alcohols. These are the aromatic alcohols and name is a benzyl alcohol. This structure name is a benzyl alcohol. Then next is a second definition, phenols. Phenols is represented by AROH. AR for aromatic ring. Is a aromatic ring. Then the definition of phenol is the aromatic hydroxyl compounds in which one or more hydroxyl groups are directly attached to the aromatic nucleus are called phenols. For example, the benzene ring. Is directly attached to the hydroxyl group. The aromatic ring is directly attached to the hydroxyl group is known as phenols. For example, one benzene ring is directly attached to the hydroxyl group. Is a one or more hydroxyl group is directly attached to the aromatic nucleus. Then last one is ethers. Ethers are derivatives of hydrocarbons in which the hydrogen atom is replaced by the alkoxy. Alkoxy or aryloxy. Alkoxy or aryloxy groups. So definition of ether is the ethers are the compounds in which the one oxygen atom bonded to two alkyl groups The one oxygen atom is attached to the two alkyl groups or two aryl groups, or one alkyl and one aryl groups is known as ethers. The ethers are the organic oxides. Ethers are the organic oxide. For example, this oxygen atom is attached or bonded to two methyl groups. The name is a dimethyl ether. And the second functional, second representation, the example is the oxygen atom is attached to the same two phenyl rings. This name is a diphenyl ether. This structure name is a diphenyl ethers. So in this point, the alcohols, phenols and ethers. So first alcohol is represented by ROH. The alcohols, definition of alcohol is, the alcohols are the hydroxyl derivatives of hydrocarbons in which one or more hydrogen atom are replaced by the hydroxyl groups. Then phenol, the definition of phenol is the aromatic hydroxyl compounds in which one or more hydroxyl groups are directly attached to the aromatic nucleus are called phenols. And the third one is ethers. Ethers are the compounds which contain the one oxygen atom is bonded to two alkyl or two aryl groups, in that the alkoxy or aryloxy groups, or one alkyl and or one aryl groups is called ethers. So next point, the classification of the alcohols, phenols and ethers. Okay, next point, classification. In that, first classification of alcohols. On the basis of the number of hydroxyl groups present in a molecule, in that first, the monohydric alcohols. Then second type is dihydric alcohols. Third is trihydric alcohols. Last is polyhydric alcohols. Then alcohols are classified on the basis of the present of the hydroxyl groups in a molecule. There are monohydric, dihydric, trihydric and polyhydric alcohols. So first, monohydric alcohols. Monohydric alcohols contain only one hydroxyl groups in their molecule. For example, this molecule only one hydroxyl group present. These are the monohydric alcohols. Then second, dihydric alcohols. It contains the two hydroxyl groups situated on different carbon atoms. For example, these two different carbon atoms are attached to different hydroxyl groups. These are the dihydric alcohols. Then dihydric alcohols is also known as the diols or glycols. The dihydric alcohols is also known as the diols or glycols. Then third type is the trihydric alcohols. It contains the three hydroxyl groups situated on different carbon atoms. For example, these three carbon atom chain, these three different carbon atoms are attached to three hydroxyl groups is known as trihydric alcohols. Then trihydric alcohols is also known as triols or glycerols. This type of alcohol is also known as triols or glycerols. And the next types of polyhydric alcohols, the polyhydric alcohols, it contains more than 3 hydroxyl groups situated on different carbon atoms. More than 3 hydroxyl groups are situated on a different carbon atoms is called polyhydric alcohols. For example, there are 6 carbon chain and these 6 carbon are attached to a 6 hydroxyl groups. The name is the hexahydric alcohol. The name is, for example, hexahydric alcohol. This on the basis of present on the hydroxyl groups in a molecule, there are alcohols are classified as monohydric, dihydric, trihydric and polyhydric alcohol. Then monohydric alcohols then are again classified as on the basis of hybridization, there are 2 types. Monohydric alcohol are again classified on the basis of hybridization is a sp3 carbon hydroxyl bond and sp2 carbon hydroxyl bond. First point, the on the basis of hybridization, this carbon atom is hydroxyl group is attached. The first is the alcohols containing the sp3 carbon hydroxyl bond. In this molecule, the hydroxyl group is attached to sp3. These are sp3 hybridized carbon atom of a alkyl group. In this, these alcohol are again classified as the 3 types. First is a primary alcohol, secondary alcohol, and tertiary alcohol. These sp3 carbon hydroxyl bond are again classified primary alcohol, secondary alcohol and tertiary alcohols. So general example, in this, for example, primary alcohol, this carbon atom is a sp3. These are the sp3 carbon. These hybridization, carbon hybridization is a sp3, and these carbon attached to a hydroxyl group, then these are the primary alcohol. Only one hydroxyl group is attached, these are the primary alcohol. Then secondary alcohol. This carbon is attached to hydroxyl groups, or this carbon are attached to other 2 alkyl groups. These are the secondary carbon and these are the secondary alcohol. And last is a tertiary alcohol. This hydroxyl group attached to carbon is the other 3 alkyl groups are attached, and these are the tertiary carbon, and this example is a tertiary alcohol. This general example, in that, for example, so primary example is a CH3CH2OH. This hydroxyl group are attached to this carbon is a primary, and this alcohol is a primary alcohol. Then second, this hydroxyl group are attached to this carbon, and this carbon is a secondary carbon. Why? These carbon are attached to other 2 alkyl groups in a single bond. These are the sp3, the secondary alcohol. And last one is a tertiary alcohols. tertiary alcohols, hydroxyl group are attached in a tertiary carbon atom, and this tertiary carbon is a sp3 hybridized. These are the tertiary alcohol. Then monohydric alcohols are classified on the basis of hybridization. There are two types. One is a sp3 carbon hydroxide bond, sp2 carbon hydroxide bond. In that first sp3 carbon hydroxide bond, there are three types. One is a primary, secondary and tertiary. These are three types of alcohol, primary, secondary and tertiary. These are three types of alcohol can also be either allylic or benzylic. These are three is a allylic or benzylic. Allylic or benzylic. So first, allylic alcohols. In these type of alcohols, these hydroxyl groups is attached to sp3 hybridized carbon atom, which is further bonded to carbon-carbon double bond, which are attached to the then carbon atom, which is further bonded to carbon-carbon double bond. These are the allylic alcohols. This may be again primary, secondary, and tertiary alcohols. These are example. So primary alcohol, these hydroxyl groups are attached this carbon to the next carbon is a carbon-carbon double bond. These are the allylic alcohols. Then this carbon is attached to other single carbon. These are the primary alcohol. Then in this type of a secondary and tertiary alcohols. Then second type, in this the benzylic alcohol. The benzylic alcohols, in this type of alcohols, the hydroxyl groups is attached to sp3 hybridized carbon atom, which is further bonded to the aromatic ring. Then benzylic alcohols may be primary, secondary and tertiary. For example, benzylic alcohol. The hydroxyl groups are attached to the sp3 hybridized carbon atom, which is further bonded to aromatic ring. These are the benzylic alcohols. These are the benzylic alcohols. Then benzylic alcohols are again primary, secondary and tertiary. This example is a primary. These are the secondary. Why? The two hydroxyl groups are attached in this carbon. These are the secondary. These are the secondary alcohol. Why? These one hydroxyl groups are attached to, then one is a, these are the aromatic ring and one is the alkyl groups. These are the secondary alcohol. And third is a, these hydroxyl groups are attached in a tertiary carbon and is a, directly this carbon attached to the aromatic ring. These are the tertiary alcohols. Then the allylic and benzylic alcohols are again classified primary, secondary, tertiary. Benzyl is a primary, secondary and tertiary. Then the second type of monohydric alcohols is a sp2, the hybrid carbon hydroxyl bond. In these alcohols, the hydroxyl groups is attached to a sp2 hybridized carbon atom, which is the part of the carbon-carbon double bond. These are the directly attached to the carbon-carbon double bond. These are directly attached to the carbon-carbon double bond. In this alcohol, it is also known as the phenylic alcohols. It is also known as phenylic alcohols. For example, in this example, the CH2. Double bond CH and directly attached to the hydroxyl groups. The sp2, these carbon is a sp2 hybridized and directly attached to the hydroxyl groups. These are the phenylic alcohols or sp2 carbon hydroxyl bond. Then next type, then second, classification of phenols. then phenols. Phenols are the, there are the three types of the phenols are, there are three types in that on the basis of present in the hydroxyl groups. In that, the phenols are classified as monohydric, dihydric and trihydric depending upon the presence of hydroxyl groups. In that, the one hydroxyl groups is a monohydric, then monohydric phenol, then two hydroxyl groups are the dihydric phenol, and the three hydroxyl groups present the trihydric phenol. In the depending upon presence of the hydroxyl groups. So first monohydric, in that present in a only one hydroxyl groups is called monohydric phenol. Then it contains the two hydroxyl groups are directly attached to the aromatic ring is called dihydric phenol, and the it contains the three hydroxyl groups are directly attached to the aromatic ring is called trihydric phenol. For example, monohydric phenol. These are the monohydric phenol. Then second, there are two hydroxyl groups are directly attached to the aromatic ring. This aromatic ring, there are two hydroxyl groups are attached, one and two. These are the dihydric phenols. And last, in this molecule, in this aromatic ring are attached to the three hydroxyl groups, and this example is a trihydric phenols. Okay, then next, classification of ethers. Ethers are classified as two types. One is symmetrical ether or simple ether. Ethers are classified as two types. One is a symmetrical or simple ether, and second type is unsymmetrical. Second type is unsymmetrical. Or mixed ether. Ethers are classified as two types. One is a symmetrical or simple, and second type is unsymmetrical or mixed ether. So first, symmetrical. The ethers in which both the alkyl or aryl groups attached to oxygen atom are same are called symmetrical or simple ether. For example, this oxygen atom is attached to a same alkyl groups. One side methyl and the second side is a methyl. These are the same alkyl groups attached to oxygen atom is called symmetrical or simple ether. These are dimethyl ether. Then second type is a unsymmetrical or mixed ethers. The ethers in which the two alkyl or aryl groups are attached to oxygen atom with a different are called the unsymmetrical ethers. For example, this oxygen atom is attached to two different alkyl groups. One is a methyl, one is a ethyl. There are two alkyl groups are different, are attached to oxygen atom, and this type of is a unsymmetrical or mixed ethers. These are symmetrical means the oxygen atom is attached to a same alkyl groups, and unsymmetrical means the oxygen atom is attached to two different alkyl and or aryl groups is called unsymmetrical or mixed ethers. In this point, the classification, there are three types of classification. The first is alkols. Alkols are classified in the on the basis of present on the hydroxyl groups. There are four types: monohydric, dihydric, trihydric and polyhydric alcohols. Their monohydric alcohols are again classified on the basis of hybridization. There are two types. One is the sp3 hybridized carbon and second is the sp2 hybridized carbon. Then sp3 hybridized carbon are again classified as primary, secondary and tertiary. These are three types of classification. These are the allylic or benzylic. Then the sp2 is a phenylic alcohol. Then second type classification is a phenol. The phenols are classified on a monohydric, dihydric and trihydric depending upon the presence of 1, 2 or 3 hydroxyl groups are attached to the aromatic ring. Then the third types of ethers. Ethers are classified as two types. One is a symmetrical and second is a unsymmetrical. These are symmetrical and unsymmetrical. Symmetrical means the oxygen is attached to same alkyl and or aryl groups, and unsymmetrical means the oxygen atom is attached to different alkyl and or aryl groups. Okay.